Hey guys.
Hey, look here. I am Swapnil Chandra. My sister is Vinash Chandra. And he is recording this video. I am in my... Okay. I understand. I am in a farm in my Bhadwan village. And I am watering the... What is this?
Mirchi plants.
Not mirchi plants. English.
Spicy.
Not. Okay guys. You understand?
You understood this.
Look at the tree. These are not trees, are the small plants. Okay. If you see carefully, the green mirchi and also there is red mirchi. So the difference between is the, as I told in name, the color, it is one difference. The second difference is, if you see that the green mirchi, that are tauta with, you know, in green color. And very satisfying to
Kolhapuri mirchi.
And when you said that the red kind of mirchi that are red in color, as I told you, and are shrink because of the water content in that are now evaporating due to that heavy Surya Baba, you know, in day to day life. It is now when I in the home at the afternoon, there is a thought that I am thirsting, so I came to the
Watering plants.
Yes.
Okay.
The logic behind is that as due to heavy sun I have thirst. So I think that due to that solar energy the plant is also want water. So I came here to give them water.
Okay, and what about you?
And now when I go home I will drink water. This water, you know, the H2O formula. The teachers told in the students the water is made of H2O. You know?
Okay.
But you don't know water is made up of so many things.
If what
see,
else?
This water comes from the river.
Okay.
Nadi wo hai, khali hai. That's come from here. And we have pipeline. And it pumps the water.
Pumps the water, okay.
Motor has a pump. And if motor is not there, I have to go there. And with a bucket, I have to lift the water here.
You have to fill in the pipe water.
No, I don't fill. I give directly. Either the plants have to go there to drink water, you know.
Your plants are like you then.
What?
Your plants are like you then.
Yes. I taught them how to drink water.
Okay. How you taught them?
Are you able to see water there?
No.
See carefully. There is a water. If you came tomorrow, there is no water. Because my plants are know how to drink the water, you know.
Okay.
There are root kind structure, cap root. So, they absorb the water from us. They... capillary action uses the soil. Means soil uses the capillary action and holds the water.
What is capillary? Capillary?
The capillary means, if you see, means molecule of one attracts the molecule of another. If you have to detail more detail, you go and study the science. Okay. Here my main, what main focus is on planting the trees. Mirchi trees.
Planting, okay.
Planting, drinking the water to the planting trees.
Drinking the water to the planting tree, wow.
You can see, there are some trees, 1, 2, and 3 Bengal plants. We okay, also well, stealing the water from the mirchi and drinking it.
Okay, you haven't said anything to them.
They are not able to go to the river and drink water, so I also give them water.
Okay.
If you see, here is a mango tree. He is also stealing the water. Here is our sugar cane. You see here. Here the sugar.
Can you give me sugar cane juice now?
Huh?
Sugar cane juice?
Yes, of course.
How?
Take a sugar cane. Okay. And the above part, you know, green.
Okay.
These are known as leaves. So take them. And go to the home and feed it to the your four pies animal. so they can eat it and give you milk.
Huh?
And you want a sugarcane juice?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
There is a restaurant in Gruhan, you are our Uttarakhata. Go there, you will get 10 rupees a glass.
I don't want.
What?
Lambi process.
Look at this. The
you haven't watered them, that's why they become dried.
No, no. They, yeah, if you see, is a what? If you coming here, they are disturbing me. So I sprayed there with a, what that? Paragot. The fish, no, herbicide. So that's why they killed by me. And as you see, this mirchi is not drinking the water by tomorrow. Then I will.
Now this much water is sufficient for them.
No, no, they are very thirsty because of the sun.
Because of the sun?
Ah.
Okay. Don't let them feel cold then now. Stop.
No, no. You know the mirchi are hot. They don't feel cold.
Oh.
Understood?
Okay, good.
Watering is a very good habit. I helping the poor because they can't able to walk, no? Hey, see here. I told you some interesting facts. Fact number one. The mobile is not holding by me. It is holding by my sister. Fact number two. The water is not given by me. It came from the river and pumped by the motor.
Okay.
Fact number three. If I don't give this same water, they will die. Fact number four.
You need to stop now. That is last fact.
Know that. I am not able to remember it because my English vocabulary is very good, so I am not much more English writer. There is one job opportunity who is watching this video.
Hey.
I will give 2 rupees per hour if you can hear and bring the plan. Don't waste time. Keep earning, keep growing and keep satisfying. Thank you for watching. As you know, I am a very intelligent boy, and as the college, you know, lockdown is there. So I have come here and wanting this plant. Because if I give them, they will return me back. They are not like human. If I water them, they will give me very, very nice, nice mirchi, you know.
This is okay.
And going here and there, you wasting money is not for... good, eh? If you go here and there with mirchi, someone will give you 10 rupees. You can buy a 10 rupees, a banana, a vada pav.
Okay, instead of that.
Anything else. Uh-huh. And if you have 10 rupees, you will get Mahatma Gandhi on that.
Oh.
You will see them. You are able to see them.
Uh-huh.
If you see carefully, the Mahatma Gandhi is here on his ear, both sides. See carefully, guys. For that, you have to first plant those mirchis and then bring them and go to market and sell them to take that 10 rupees.
Okay.
Understood?
Yeah.
And you know, 1 rupee Gandhi was 6 days Gandhi. Okay. For factful facts.
Yeah, I tired now.
Factful facts. Follow me, subscribe me.
Where?
I have a new channel. So please don't forget to subscribe, like and share more. And this is very important, you know. I have account named nothing. So if I have get more followers, I can create my account with your blessing. And I will also give you one mercy, you know. If you are looking there. And mirchi is also going to base you because due to them, due to your people watching this, the this long time before I wanted to stop because you know that the people are watching my video, so they get more and more water, you know. If you come here, get take 1 minute and walk. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Take care, guys.